Hey everyone, I just wanted to go over this quick problem in Jupyter Notebook that wasn't allowing me to save my script. So in order to fix this problem, we can simply open up another Jupyter Notebook, go back to our original Jupyter Notebook, and then try saving it, Control S, and it saved. If that didn't work, another option for you is to go to the base of your Jupyter environment, so localhost something slash tree, refresh, and then go back to your Jupyter Notebook and Control S, or if you're on a Mac, Command S, and it should be working for you.